When I was a kid, I used to think that Superman couldn't fly without his cape. I don't know why I thought this. I mean, I guess maybe it was something someone told me or something. I don't know, but I believed it for a long time. Am I the only one who thought this? Am I the only one who believed this? Is anyone else used to think this? I don't know. Am I alone here, or is this something that was common back then?